Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Haunted Vending Machine. The goal of Haunted Vending Machine is to insert these 7 tokens and making sure that they stay hanging at the correct color. So let's start with 1 orange, and it hangs. However, if you start inserting other tokens, then things fall through and they start hanging at a different place. So maybe another one, and things fall through. And then the coins fall out. So actually it's a quite difficult puzzle to get all the coins hanging, and to make it even more difficult, the switches have a color, the tokens have a color, and they should match. So the way that this works, and I have another version here with separate switches, is that, that's these special switches. So what you see, the switch is that it toggles left and right. And when it's in one direction, you can let the token hang. But if you put the next token at the other side, then both fall through. Or if you put another one here, then it hangs at that side. And this way it falls through. So it's a very frustrating puzzle, because no matter how many tokens you insert, always tokens keep falling out. And I've also made some dummy switches. Actually, this is just a cross switch. If you insert it from the left, it comes out at the right. Okay, demo effect. And if you insert it from the right, it comes out from the left. And so this way you can build a whole set of different challenges with this puzzle. And unfortunately it doesn't work perfectly yet, because when I keep inserting tokens, they often get stuck, or when you bump, they move down, which they shouldn't. Anyway, let's start continue inserting those tokens. And yeah, that's the puzzle. Get all the tokens at the correct height and at the correct color. So my question to you is, here we have this special type of switch that has 2 inputs and 2 outputs. And I'm curious, are there other types of switches that could be used in a puzzle like this that would make it an interesting puzzle? Thank you for watching.